Okay, for coupon, we will create a Ajax function that will hit to your route. Then we will create our database table that will check our coupon code is wrong or right. Okay, make it ID, text box ID and button ID. For that, go to your index file inside your cart folder. Yeah, here is a coupon. Make it text box ID. Like as you can say coupon ID, okay, coupon ID, and for button you can say ID equal to coupon btn. That's fine. And inside the your script here you will create a button click with button ID btn dot click function. If somebody click on this button and fill the data, we will get the data about our this coupon ID, and it will receive the value of your text box dot value. The simply alert what we are getting. Okay, save it. Open your console every time when you're working on Ajax. Okay, reload, fill something, and you are getting it. Okay, nice. Now we will work on our network. Okay, for network we will say let me expand it. Okay, here we will commit this start a Ajax inside the Ajax. Just define your URL, default URL, and inside this check coupon. Okay, you can name it anything, that's not a matter. And data, I think we need only coupon code. Okay, coupon code, that's okay. We will check from our database table. Here code equal to plus sign for JavaScript variable coupon ID, coupon ID, something like that, and success function here response, just alert the response. Okay, now we need migration, cd application app. I am on a Mac, that's why stdoc. CD, my project name is LaraShop55. Okay, here I will create PHP artisan make migration name is create coupons. Okay, table. The migration is complete. Inside the database table, yeah, where is it? Yeah, migration folder, last one I hope. Here we will create one integer for discount in percentage, second string for your code. Okay, here table string for your coupon code. Okay, coupon, yeah, spelling is right. Coupon code, so table, this will be integer for our discount, and that's fine. Just migrate php artisan migrate. Here table migrating, go to php myadmin check. Okay, here is the coupon, just insert the dummy value abc xyz. okay, discount will be 4%, that's okay. Now go, here is your code. Now if I enter wrong coupon, it will alert wrong. Otherwise, it will say apply. That's fine. Go to your success. No, I need a now pass here coupon route, new route for get. Yeah, I am using get. You can use post. Okay, check coupon, same name of function I will use inside our controller. Okay, let me check. I have create check out the controller here. I will create the function, same name of function, request. Spelling mistake. Request, and inside this return request all data, because I am testing here. Okay, semicolon, save it. And say here you will say check out controller name of your function. That's fine. If it will be return your data something, let me test. Okay, I have to reload, enter anything, is array data. Okay, that's fine. Here you will say your code, and we are getting code from Ajax. I will show you. Here is code equal to this. I will check from my database. Check, we will say db table name is coupons, where coupons code. Okay, coupons code, same field name is coupon code equal to your variable code, get. That's fine. If count of this variable, I mean is fill, that's fine, means it is one, everything okay. So we will say apply it for now, else you will say wrong coupon. So our right coupon ABC XYZ, reload. Have anything? Okay, I have error. Coupons code. It's not coupons code, it's coupon code. Reload. Enter anything, click wrong coupon. Okay, A, B, C, X, Y, Z. Applied. Everything is okay now. Here, where you are saying applied, here you need one more table for use unused. Okay, for use which user use already, that we will say you already use, otherwise you can use it. For that, create a new migration, php artisan make migration it. Table name will be used coupon. Yeah, it will be sensible for me, make sense, coupons table. Okay, migration complete. Go to your last one migration. Here we need only two integer table. Integer one is coupon ID, which we are checking here. Okay, second user ID. Okay, that will also integer. Okay, user ID, who is using this. Okay, that's fine. PHP artisan migrate. Okay, I think spelling mistake. Integer PHP artisan migrate. Okay, it's migrated successfully. Go to your PHP my admin Check your new table. Used coupon in the last second last. Okay, here is a used coupon. Now I will check here if we have a user ID. Declare here auth ID semicolon. Make sure you have defined here db and auth. Okay, now we will check where user ID this, coupon ID this. Okay, we will check from here. Check used db table name. A new one. Let me copy this. I am so bad in spelling mistakes. Okay, paste here where you will say user ID, which we already declare here. So it's very simple. And where coupon code, I think, let me structure and coupon ID. Okay, coupon ID, which is coupon ID, is a check your variable which is contain the whole data. Just add a index 0 and say ID. Okay, this ID will check from there. If already here, then we will say is already used. And here get, or you can say count and if check used equal to 0, that means this table is empty. So we can allow to use this apply coupon. Okay, otherwise we will say get out. You already used this. Okay, you already use this coupon. Save file, reload the browser. Okay, enter wrong coupon ABCXYZ. Is say apply. A second time is already say apply. This time you need to insert your entry, this one. Okay, so you have to fill this coupon ID and user ID. Just insert used one. Okay, here it, because everything is going fine and your coupon applied successfully, so we will insert user ID in user table. Used add here. I am very bad in naming. You can name it any variable you need. Used coupon. Okay, not here, I think here. Okay, if is not using still, so we can say just use it and insert a new entry. Insert, you will say first is coupon ID. Okay, second is user ID. So coupon ID will be check, or you can say code. Working here. Okay, you can grab data from here, you can here. Okay, not a is a user ID. Save it. Now if I try to apply and I have error. Okay, base table not found, use coupons. Oh, I am so sorry. Apply again. XYZ is coupon ID, is not this one. I have to insert ID, not coupon numerical varchar is int. So add applied and apply. Now we will get our data here. You can, it's optional. So for now you can check your again this one. You already use this coupon, so that's very cool. Okay, so in the next video we will try to achieve our cart total. We will modify this according to our discount. Okay, so stay tuned. If you have any facing any error, please comment below. Thank you.